We finally partitioned ourselves off from that vile, obsolete world. We cannot allow them to reestablish the connection from their end. That is why we need to keep monitoring the balance of light and darkness. If it looks like it will crumble, then we inject darkness to reverse the course, or reset the world if need be.
Of course. If I could reset the world. No, that's not enough. I need chaos. Chaos! All the chaos there is in this cursed land.
Light up the sky! Feel the pain!
Sophia, you were guiding me, weren't you? Setting me up to become chaos. Don't deserve a future. I'll use their power against them. And the power they fear the most. I'll tear it all down. Everything they hold dear. Only then will I end this ridiculous farce.
Warning. Chaos infection. Warning. Chaos infection. Extraction denied. Extraction denied. Initiate immediate memory erasure and pacification.
Screw you. Screw you all!
Warning. Chaos infection. Warning. Chaos infection.
Decompression in Station 19. Positive ID. Senior Agent Jack Garland.
He's completely corrupted.
But this wasn't in Astos' report!
He's a traitor. That's why.
Contagion confirmed.
Report!
Unknown. Suspected metaphysical anomaly. Corruption. Spreading.
If this continues, he'll reestablish our link to the old world.
Then we have no choice. Reset it.
I see no other option.
Activating dimensional crystal matrix. Preparing to initiate world reboot.
Agent Jack Garland, can you hear me?
Clear as day.
The station you're in is infected. We're going to reinitialize it along with the old world. We've got no other choice.
Who do you think you are?
He's unintelligible.
Likely due to chaos corruption.
Jack, acknowledge.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Dimensional crystal matrix ready. Standing by.
Do it.
Activating.
You arrogant bastards. Wanna play God? I won't let you. I'll rip that power from your hands and make it my own. You're wasting your time. This soul is mine to devour. A feast fit for chaos! Now I'll swallow you whole, and even those damn fiends will kneel to me as their lord! I know who you are.
I am Darkness Manifest, the sum of the world's fears. You stand before despair given form. You stand before chaos!
Shut up! The mantle of chaos is mine! I claim your darkness as my own! From what you see.
Just getting started!
and rage will be mine!
It is
Cornelia doesn't need the radiant darkness! I alone am more than enough to drown the land in shadows!
Cease this foolishness! Eliminate the target!
Eliminate? Ah, yes! Murdering every last one of you arrogant bastards sounds like a fight! This shot.
Time for a change. All right.
I'm ready. It isn't over. I'm ready. It isn't over. Your time's up! It isn't over. I'm ready.
This is the one.
Fire!
Fire! Sounds like a fine idea. No more. Oh, gods, I hope you're ready to die.
It isn't over. I'm ready. It isn't over.
Watch as your plans turn to dust! time to die. The darkness inside me will swallow you whole.
Can you take it?
An eternity of despair will do that to you. But I need more. We're only just getting started!
Cornelia doesn't need the insidious darkness. I alone am more than enough to drown the land in shadows.
Cease this foolishness.
Eliminate the target.
Eliminate? Ah, yes.
Murdering every last one of you arrogant bastards sounds like a fine idea.
No more false gods. I hope you're ready to die.
Time for change.
So.
Central has given clearance to isolate and detach Station 19. Control is to be transferred to the next station.
Agent Garland, you are hereby discharged. Goodbye, Jack. Lufenia thanks you for your service.
You give Central a message of resignation for me. You'll never cast off your shackles to the old world. Not as long as you continue to flush your darkness into Cornelia. So I'll bide my time. Gather my strength, and use that link to return someday. Mark my words, I'll be back to wipe all of you from existence. I'll burn your precious Lufenia to the ground!
That is absurd.
You saw the power I now wield.
Chaos, unpredictable, uncontrollable, while our technology advances by the day.
While you're down there, Jack, do remember to keep an eye out for the Warriors of Light. Balance is everything. Champions will arise one day to bring you low.
What the hell do you know about Cornelia? Here's a tip. There's no such thing as the Warriors of Light. They're just empty hopes, false dreams, childish fantasy.
Who knows more about what makes a warrior of light than us? I get it now.
Hey, boss, don't bother sending any more strangers.
What are you talking about? What's so funny? Answer us!
Not a chance!
reset was successful. This was all part of our plan, wasn't it, Ash? Sorry, Jed. It was never a mercy to forget. You were right. And I should have listened. Neon, sorry to get you mixed up in all of this. Thanks for sticking with us till the end. Sophia, this is our world now. I won't let those bastards use it as their plaything. Those of you who love Cornelia, never give up hope. The warriors of light will come one day.
Welcome home.
Don't you think it's a little dark in here?
We're storing it all here for now. It's still about 2,000 years before the reign of our friend, the King.
We wove the threads of darkness to pull you back through time.
Lufenia's tentacles can't reach us here.
You're in a good mood.
I've got a fun plan.
Do tell.
We'll train the Warriors of Light ourselves.
Interesting.
How?
The Warriors of Light will be born in Cornelia. Just like you were, Neon.
Of course. They're Cornelia's hope, after all. Makes sense they'd be from there.
Hope. Despair. Lufenia won't dictate these terms to anyone anymore. I've been wondering, when did you all start scheming to turn me into chaos?
He's good.
Better than good. Only Jack can fight like that.
Glad to see he's back. Took long enough.
What?
Our memories are fragmented, incomplete. But then we started putting all the pieces together.
It was touch and go there for a while. We'd have never figured it out without those hints Astos gave us.
Well, there were some unplanned sacrifices.
And yet we pulled it off. Kudos to the brilliant mastermind behind it all.
Mastermind?
Astos, I want you to be my accomplice. With your help, we may be able to change things next time.
Be safe, Jack. May the crystal's blessing be with you, always.
Sarah, I'd like you to have this.
But this is very special to you. You've never even let me touch it before.
A friend gave me some advice once. He said, you've got to be crazy if you want to change the world.
And is that what this is? Crazy?
Perhaps, but it's only the beginning.
Then what happens next?
Let's see. How about I spirit you away to my dark castle?
Father will send his armies.
Oh, I won't stand a chance. But the Lord of Chaos might. Maybe I should change jobs.
Then the Warriors of Light will come.
They're welcome too.
cloaked in gloom and veiled by shadow, we await that fateful day when the warriors of light arise. Although their glow may be faint at first, even a sputtering candle is brilliant against the black of night. And so, we will plunge this world into the depths of darkness.
Curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case.